about friction lately, so I thought I'd come out to the Blue Mountains and show you how friction can help me beat gravity and get down this waterfall and over the cliff safely without dying. Down here, this is my figure eight friction device. So we're gonna pass the rope under and through, and then over the top, making a nice loop there. We're gonna use the friction against here and here to get down. Now the rope applies friction on the left and friction on the right. I can control the friction on the right by pulling out to release friction or bringing in to increase friction. When I increase the friction, I should stop. And if I want to go down quickly, I can release the friction. All right, guys, hopefully I'll make it, and hopefully I'll see you back at school soon. Let's undo the safety. Here we go. This is a scary part now.
Bit extra water.